has steadily worked his way forward. They were three wide for the fourth spot. TJ Mayberry had a thread the needle go between Danner and Mahaney to secure that position temporarily anyway. But Matt Westfall, so good running the high side. Does Billy Jr. have anything for him? We're gonna find out.
They are racing so hard, so tight, and it might not even be driver error. It could simply just be the racetrack not wide enough for what they were trying to do.
First batter is out of the 7-8 ball.
A runner block.
Pat Beeler hanging in there in sixth. Alex Gankowski.